Hello guys and welcome, my name is Aaron Cooper. Welcome back to another brand new video here today upon my channel, guys. Today we're jumping back into Assassin's Creed Chronicles China. This is part 4 to my walkthrough, guys. I'll leave a link down below in the description to my previous part 3, part 2 and part 1 in case you missed them. They'll be all linked down below, so make sure you go ahead and check them out. Let's see, it says now this mission is called the Slaver. Now within Ye Deong's fortress, Cai Yujin must scale up and around the Heavy Guardian's stronghold in the search of her next target. Increase throwing knife ammo, increase stun durations, increase health, free Yu Deong's personal slaves. Reward is 400. And obviously, each and every mission that goes on by in this game, guys, I get told from you guys that it gets difficult and more trickier. So hopefully we can get through this, hopefully with no problems whatsoever, but who knows? We're just going to have to see how it goes. That's what I'm thinking of doing. Well, I'm thinking that we should go above these guys, so hopefully we can take it nice and easy. And try not to distract too much of the guards' attention. I'm thinking the other way around, this guy's air assassinating him. Right, we're going to need to hide the bodies. Right, hide this body in case that guard sees it. Quick. Nice. As for that guard there, is that one or two guards? Alright, for these two guards, I'm thinking I'm going to have to just try and take them on. If not, then I'm going to have to try and break the line of sight. There we go, nicely done. Right, we've got guards on me tail. Quick, go. No, the tricking daggers. Go. Leave me alone. I'm losing health rather quickly. Go. Right, we need to flee the scene. I've got two guards right in front of me, so we're going to have to try and make some smart plays now because we've got two guards there. We've got guards below me. And I don't know. This is going to get tricky, guys. I can't see this ending well. Careful! No! Right, I'm just gonna have to go down here for a sec. Wait for the. Basically, break the line of sight. So, wait for that time to go down, and then I'm gonna have to try and do it again. Hopefully, I can either get round them or take them down. Right, go. Well, unless I kill these guys one at a time. That might work. Ooh. It's a battle till death. Let's go. Right, no. He threw a freaking dagger at me. What? Why are these guys so good at throwing daggers? That's not fair. That's not fair. I'm not that good at throwing daggers on this game. Why are they so talented? What makes them special? Right, we've got to do that again. Oh, no. Wrong thing equipped then, Aaron. Being a big noob at the moment. I equipped the wrong thing when I try to throw that, but nah. Wait till the guards look away then. I'm going to try it again. So obviously I'm still trying to learn obviously all the controls for this game and stuff because I really do like this game, I'm not going to lie. It's a great game. And obviously recently as well, I got myself a new controller by the way. So I'm not using my normal controller anymore. I'm using Control Freaks on it as well. I've got some Destiny Control Freaks. I was going to get Call of Duty ones, but I'm thinking next time I pick up a new controller and get the Call of Duty ones for that. So, I thought I'd try some Control Freaks out. So, I used to use Control Freaks a while back, but then, I don't know, my fingers couldn't adjust to them, but now they probably have, like, really have adjusted to them really well, so I'll start using Control Freaks again. Right. I'm going to have to wait for these guards to look away. I'm either going to have to go around them, which I'm thinking of doing so, guys. Hopefully this will work. I'll have to watch out, though, because that guard over there can probably see me. And I'm hoping that these guards don't see me. What? How the hell did he know I was there? Go. Right, go. Let's keep going. Remember, we've got guards on the left here, so we're going to have to try and figure out another plan around these. I'm thinking if I go down and round, that might actually work. Right, there we go. Hopefully,
I need to get
this will help. I think the only way around that guard on the left is to take him out. I might have to just jump up and take him out. Hopefully them two guards on the right aren't going to notice. Go. Lethal toe jab to the face. Keep going. Go, 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 go. Take down this guard. Take him down. Nice. Keep going. Made some tactical big plays then, guys. Literally, we're doing a good job at the moment. Alright, head up here. I am the new embrace of an assassin. It's AC in the initials for Aaron Cooper. AC for Assassin's Creed. I am an assassin by blood. Right. I'm thinking if I wait up here, the guards can't get me anyway because obviously they can't climb. So I should be okay. Fingers crossed. Right. Nicely done there. Got two guards up on the top there. Got a guard on the right. We have to take the guard out on the right first. Nicely done. I could even ditch the guards, but to be fair, I actually want to play around, so I'm going to try and kill these guys. Taking down. Taking names. Putting you to shame. Right, go. Screw that other guy. He can be there on his own. Go, 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 go. Right, scale up this building and keep progressing up ahead. My guy should be like grateful that I left him alive. I could have easily killed them both there. But no. That guy just wants to make more trouble for himself. It's leap of faith. Obviously now we can shimmy across into here quick. That was close. That was really close. I literally thought someone would have seen me then. We're going to have to wait for these guards to completely separate, and then I'm going to have to try and take the one out on the left. I'm thinking we can dump his body inside the haystack. The good old lethal toe jab there, straight to the face. Body's been taken care of and hidden just the way that we planned it, guys. And obviously got that guy on the right now, which shouldn't be difficult to take out. Wait for him to look away. Right, go, 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 go. Nice. Right. Let's go down here. We're stuck up on ammunition. Just the way we like it. Got some nice darts there collected. Obviously got this chest here as well. And there we go. Got one of the scrolls. So yeah, guys, let me know if you have played this game before. Let me know what you think of it. I think it's a great game. Actually, it's not the best of games, but I do like it. It's something that it's different, but really enjoyable. And obviously, it requires that you have to have a certain form of strategy in order to beat this game. So I quite like it. And there is quite a few of these, like Chronicles, Assassin's Creed games. So I'll have to get the other ones, like Russia and stuff. So if you want me to get them at some point in the near future, guys, let me know. I'll happily get them, do some walkthroughs on them. Take care of this guard, just like so. And obviously we can always whistle and distract the guard, so I'm going to be using that as more of a strategy from now on, especially to lure him towards a specific area. So I'm going to try and use that a lot more and often now. Right, got a guard there. Check out that massive blade he's carrying, guys. Let's just hope I don't get on the end of that blade, because if I end up on the receiving end of that blade, I'm going to kind of be screwed. Alright, I need to wait for him to look away. Right, careful, careful.
Please don't see me.
Right. I don't know how I'm going to do this. I'm going to have to try and like lob a knife at his head or something.
Hello darkness, my old friend. This knife will now be your end.
So I try and knife him in the head. Ooh. Oh no, he's just seen me. Did he see me? No way, as if he didn't see me. That's mad. I generally don't know how I got away with that then. He saw me then. He literally looked at my character. He should have like alerted all the guards, and then all the guards should have been trying to kill me, but I'm not really going to complain, like. But that was mad. Come on. Nicely done there. That's one of the guards been taken care of. I've got one guard there on the right, and I've got the other guard on the top right there. He's away at the moment. So we're going to have to wait for him to come towards the body, and then I might just take him out. So they might be alerted. It's fine. Fight this guy head on. Let's go. Oh no, got more guards to deal with. Help me. I am a master of the blade. You should not smite me down. You should not kill me. Just tell me how the end of my blade tastes. It's fine. If you take these guys down, that'd be really good. Let's just hope I don't lose in a sword fight. Like, I literally aren't the best when it comes to combat in this game. I'm still learning all the moves perfectly. And I'll admit, it is tricky to try and get the right combos. Nice. We absolutely slaughtered him then. Right, we could either hide the bodies, which I don't really see the point because it kind of killed them guys. The guy below me can't really get me, but... just one on things, so we should be okay leaving him there. I'm just trying to think where should we go. Let's keep going this way. Let's make our way up. Let's turn right and go around the side of this building. Got some guards below me, so I need to be careful now. Got a guard on the right there. Got a guard below me. I'm guessing we should go for the guard, but like on the far right, see if we can distract him to make him look away. If not, we're going to take this guy down. Careful, Aaron. Nice. No. Go. I need to break the line of sight and hope that I don't get seen. So if I keep going around here, I can try and surprise the enemies. Two guards there, so we need to be careful. For this guy, nicely done. And what we've got to deal with now is the one above me and the one on the right. Right here. One Aaron. Nice! He's been taken care of. Exactly what I wanted. Got two more guards to deal with. Oh, three more guards to deal with. Obviously got two guys above me and got one on the left. So let's take this. Ooh. Oh no, how the hell did he manage to do that? He's dodging my shots. No! Right, we're just gonna have to try and take this guy down. Just gonna try to take him down. Come on. I'm trying to catch him on the offense. Come on, Aaron. We can do it. Right. With that guard on the left, look away completely, and then we'll go for him. Nicely done, taken down. Careful. Be careful now. Right, we need to shimmy across. Right, it's just one on one now, so hopefully we can try and take this guard down. Please don't make a mess of me. I'm not that good at combat. But still, we can hopefully try and take this guy down. Fingers crossed. Just gotta make sure I position the right combos at the right time. Because if I start messing up on combos, I'm gonna get screwed over. Nice. Taken down. Let's keep going.
Innocents condemned to slavery throughout this fortress. I should try and free as many as I can.
Well, I've got some civilians in here, so I'm going to have to try and get rid of this guard. And obviously try and free some of these civilians, because the last thing I need is innocent people being involved in all this. We're an assassin, we have to do the great honor. Save the innocent and kill the bad guys. That's what we do. There we go. It's okay, run free. I'm gonna help you get out of here. Right, that's one out of three. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go back out for this window, I'm guessing. Yeah, it's definitely gotta be for the window. There's no other way out, so just gonna have to go back up and through that window. So, don't worry about it. We can do it, guys, we can do it. Don't think there's any other way we can go, unless we go down and back around for that window, which we didn't go through before, which is this window here. Trying to figure out where this goes to. Looks like we're going left. Keep going, Aaron. Keep going. Let's see where this leads to. Careful, we've got guards there. Two enemies to deal with, which is fine. We'll try and distract the guards' attention so I can try and take both of them, but. Come on, Aaron.
Right.
Run! You didn't see me! I'm a figure of your imagination. I was never here.
Keep here.
Alright, we're going to have to try and get rid of this guy before he starts bringing all these buddies out. Come on. Come on. We need to try and take him down. Alright, screw it. We're going to have to get a different method. I'm thinking what we can try and do is wait till the elite's gone and then try again. My eye is killing me. Ah. Ooh, careful. I'm so tired as well, guys, not gonna lie. I literally not long come back from work as well, and I am absolutely knackered, I'm not gonna lie. Finishing a long night shift, and then coming home, and then playing computer games to make videos. That's why at this present moment of time at night of me recording this video, energy drinks are probably going to be my best option to keep me awake through all of this.
Is that the
Nazi we're not going to be able to avoid these guys. We're going to have to try and take them down. We'll have to take one, and then we'll have to try and disappear and kill you all. Strap that guard's attention and then hide around the wall. Do you reckon he'll see me? Or do you reckon he won't? Oh no, he does see you. That's mad. Can't see me. You can't see me. I was never here. You can't see me. Listen to the sound of my voice. And go in the opposite direction. Nice, one of the guys taken care of. One more to go. Right, hide! And that guy's got daggers, definitely gotta hide. If he catches all the meat, I'm screwed. There's two of them. Need to be careful now, because one of them's got daggers, so... Just gotta hope that they don't catch me. Wait for him to separate and then take him down. Right. Take cover. No. Didn't see me. Alright, let's go fight. Go fight. Run! We have to run. Right, go, 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 go. Yeah, definitely go while they got daggers. No! I think they both got daggers. This is a mad part so far. I'm not gonna lie, guys, this is rather tricky at the moment, but it's alright. Keep going. Keep going. Right, got two guys below me. One. One out. Nope, there's loads of guards in this room. Move! Go, 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 go. Too many guards. I'm thinking the best option I can think of that might actually work for this is either wait for them to split up or air assassinate them all when there's no alert bar on the screen. That actually might work. Just not sure. Nice. Careful. That's what I mean. Run! No, they got daggers. They got daggers. Careful. Quinara, careful, careful, careful. Right. We have to do the same strategy again. Let's go around and air assassinate them. And the final guard, I'll probably either try and assassinate or I'll just go head to head. And hopefully, fingers crossed, I'll win it. Nice. Come on, Aaron. Come on. Nice. We're taking him down there. We slaughtered that guy. Literally, we butchered him up. It's like, boom, pow, pow. Straight away, straight down. Cutting him up. We showed him his boss. Yeah, I went a little bit over the top there. That's just due to the monster energy drink kicking in, I'm not gonna lie. Whew! Kinda got like a sugar rush at the moment, guys, I'm not gonna lie. Even though I'm tired, I've got a bit of a sugar rush. Careful, careful. Right. Right. No, careful. You didn't see me! You make sure that guy can't see me. If he can get me, I'm screwed. Especially with the fact that he's got a really good angle to kill me at. I'm just going to make sure that he doesn't see me. Because if he does, I'm going to die. I reckon if he shoots me, I'm screwed. Right. Oh, no, 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 no. I thought he could jump that. That is just mad. So what are we meant to do? Are we meant to slide on the pole or something? Where are we meant to go? Are we meant to get on that pole? Let's try that again. Guard's been taken care of. Go! No, 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 no. Go, 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 go. Right, jump! Can't see me. Alright. There's a guard there, and there's a guard on the left. We need to be careful. What? How? Go! No! Ooh. I just nearly died. Ah! Careful, careful. No! No! I was so close to getting across then. That was just mad. Making myself look like a right noob now, so I need to concentrate. No! So if they shoot you, you're gonna die. So we've got to try and get across this, like, straight away. Either straight away or be dead sneaky about it. Can't distract him. How are we gonna distract him? I'm just gonna have to hope and pray I can get across. No! Oh, no, guys. Why? Right. Think it's through. We've got to get around the first guy. Or we distract him. How are we going to distract him, though? I don't know how we're going to distract him. Hopefully this will work. Come on. I think it worked. I think it worked. I think it worked, guys. Right, go. Keep making my way up. It did work. Wow. It did work there. Fair play. I should have done that in the first place. Just having an off moment there. Tiredness was making me play badly. Right. Got some guards to deal with. We've got the main guy, the boss, that we need to take down. Yeah, there now, guys. There we go. Taking him down. There we go. Right, let's go around here. Trying to do a bit of a sneaky sort of like method to help get around this. Hopefully this will work. Right, let's go up and round. Come on, Aaron, keep going. Let's keep going. Quite a bit go yet. We're going to assassinate that guy. Yay, Yo De Jongs. I don't know if I'm pronouncing that right. I think I am. Yu De Jongs? I think that's right. Apologize if it's not. I'm just really bad at saying people's names. Especially names that I'm not really familiar with. All right, careful now. Careful, 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 careful. You can't see me. I'm invisible. I blend in with the environment. Okay? All right, go. Go, 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 go. You can do it, Aaron. Come on. Stay focused. You can do this. Over the bridge. Right. He's going to investigate why the bridge was lowered. It's fine. Can't see no one, which is what we want. I'm thinking, shall we just go all the way around the wall? Would that be easier? Keep going, keep going. Aaron Cooper making big plays so far. Try not mess this up. So close now. Nice. Oh no. Well, fair play though. We managed to take both of the guards out. I slipped down there, but it worked. Either way, it did work. And we managed to do it. So fair play. Right, I've got an idea. It might work. Fingers crossed. Alright. I'm going to try and take that guard. Or I can go round. I'm thinking. How about we go round?
Go on.
Screw it. Let's fight them. Fight me! Come on. Let's go. Got bodyguard's been dealt with. Let's assassinate our target now before he kills me. Come on, Aaron. No! He was the boss! We were close. We were so close. Right, we just needed like attacking maybe once or twice more. We could have had him then, guys. We could have had him. It's alright. Don't worry about it. Hopefully, we can do it this time around. So let's kill this guard. Bridge. makes the guard come across to investigate. It's not going to find nothing because we're just too beast. No more slip ups now, Aaron. We can do this. We can do it. Come on. Dead body been found. They don't know where the body is, and it's good. Well, they don't know where I am now, of course. They know where the body is, they don't know where I am now. I'm thinking. We play our cards right. We may be able to sneak past these guys and go take down our target. I'm thinking. We might be able to do this. Alright, which one we go for? Left or right? Obviously, left or right, left or right. I don't know who to go for. Well, better yet, we could sneak past both of them. I don't know. Can we do this? Right, take this guard. Let's assassinate our target. We've done it, guys. We lethal toe-jabbed our required target. We assassinated that guy. We showed him who's boss. Literally, we murked him. But there we go, guys. If you enjoyed the video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe. That was part 4 to my walkthrough on Assassin's Creed Chronicles China. And I'm looking forward to giving more of this game a go, literally. I am really, really hyped for this game. We made a few mistakes on this video, but don't worry about it, guys. Don't really worry too much about it. Obviously, I'm tired, and it's going to get harder anyway. But like I said, if you enjoyed the video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe, and I'll see you again real soon on part 5. Take care, and hope you all have a marvelous day.